Emma wants to dry.
Grandma, don't fall.
Help her, Holy Ghost. I'm ready to go home and unwind. Grandma's very sleepy as well. But you know what? God is an awesome God. We are in the parking lot of Lowe's. God.
Nah, don't touch it, Rayma. No. No. Give me the keys. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Say praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Our glory.
I had the anointing oil earlier and I was anointing her father's house, and you know, God is always speaking, and God wants to rule out evil spirits and spirits that are not of God out of our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. So if we are believers of Christ and we believe in the power of the Holy Ghost, it's not by power nor by might, but by my spirit, says the Lord. If you believe in the power of the Spirit of God, then the power of God will overtake, hallelujah, and cast out every imagination, every high-minded thought that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, that means every spirit that comes against the knowledge of God and who Christ is and his anointing, glory to God. Everything that comes against, Rayma, put that back. Everything that comes against the power of God, or comes against the knowledge of God, glory to God, or comes against, hallelujah, the word of God, glory to God, is cast down, every imagination cast down to be destroyed, burned to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. Because of the anointing continues to destroy every yoke. Hallelujah. So let God, hallelujah, glory to God, rule out everything that is not like him. No, it's not gonna happen overnight. Yes, it is a process. Glory to God. But once we begin to, hallelujah, let self go, move self out of the way, move yourself. We need deliverance from ourselves. Oh, glory to God. Let's be real on today. We need deliverance from ourselves. Glory to God. No, Rayma, you're going to make a mess. Glory to God. Once we can get self out the way, hallelujah, then God can work his work in the mighty name of Jesus, because God can't, hallelujah, God cannot be glorified with our flesh in the way. God is spirit, and they that worship must worship in spirit and in truth. You can't worship God in your flesh.
Ah, glory. We can worship God being in the world. God is not glorified when we do things and operate in the world. We have to operate in the Spirit of God. Oh, glory to God. God wants to get you by yourself so that he can operate through you, so that he can work on you, so that he can process you. Glory to God. So that you can walk in the fullness of his anointing. God, in the mighty name of Jesus. See, some people don't like to be by themselves. You ever notice how some people, they gotta have somebody around them at all times, and they just cannot be, they rather not be by themselves. That is not God. That is not peace. God, Jesus is the Prince of Peace. That glory to God. Honey, I get by myself. Come on now. I don't need nobody around me. Glory to God. I take pleasure. Hallelujah. And God takes pleasure when he gets me by myself, because now he can work with me. See, a lot of times when God is speaking to you or trying to speak to you, he can't do it with all these other voices around you. You listening to everybody else. Your focus. God wants our undivided attention, like tunnel vision. Glory to God, so that God can begin a work. He that has begun a good work in you shall complete it until the day of what? Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let God get by yourself. Glory to God. Let God have his way with you. Glory to God. He can't do it with everybody in your ear. Hallelujah. He can't do it when you around everybody else. You got to get by yourself. When Jesus went to pray, he went off to pray by himself. Glory to God. He would go and leave the disciples. Glory to God. He would leave some around others. Hallelujah. He would go and pray to the Father alone. How glory to God. And that's when God poured into him. That's when God imparted into him. That's where he found his strength. Our glory to God, so that he can journey on in this world. Our glory to God. There's none perfect but one, and that one is Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. So get by yourself, saints. Hallelujah. Give God your quality time, personal time. Spend time with the Father. Glory to God. Be about your Father's business. Hallelujah. Our glory to God. I do glorify him on tonight. I do thank him on tonight. And I do magnify. I make bigger his name. Glory to God. God bless you all. I am just having a blast in Georgia right now. And we just having fun. But you know what? There's no fun without the Lord. Hallelujah. If God was not in my life, I would not be having fun. Honey, I would be feeding into the enemy, the traps and snares of the enemy. Glory to God. But I thank God that his mercy is everlasting and his truth endures to all generations. I thank him for the peace that surpasses all understanding. Glory to God. And I thank God that in his presence is fullness of joy. High glory to God. Oh, I thank him right now. Hey, glory. I love you on tonight. Be blessed and highly favored in the Lord. God bless you.
Rhema. I know you want. What's on your mouth? What did you? Oh my God, the brownie. Rhema. Oh my gosh. You making a mess. Hallelujah.